A New York man is facing charges after a fight at Camelbeach Waterpark in Monroe County. It happened on August 3rd at about 3:30 in the afternoon. Pocono Township police officers say a 54-year-old man from New York assaulted another man, which then led to a fight. The suspect faces several charges, including driving under the influence.